New at noon, the Milford-based company of Subway is actually being sold to a private equity firm, Roark Capital. Now that means Subway will be owned by the same company behind several other large restaurant chains, including Arby's, Auntie Anne's, Buffalo Wild Wings, Carvel, and Sonic. Terms of this deal are not being disclosed right now, but the Wall Street Journal is reporting that the purchase price is for nearly $10 billion. That's a lot of buns. New